water main break in Eastmont area. So heads up on this chopper video for you. Stenton Avenue is closed between Sharpneck Street and Hoarder Street. You will have to use an alternate. Mansfield Avenue is going to be your best bet. Plus, bus routes 18 and L are detoured. So a 12-inch main broke. 10 homes right now are without water.